Hey, Rumor Fix, it's Micah Jesse here on the red carpet at the 2014 annual Kiss FM Jingle Ball here in downtown Los Angeles. We're going to be talking to all the stars. There's a lot of excitement. Stick around. So what brings you out? It's the Jingle Ball, big names. Who are you excited for?
Taylor, obviously. I'm excited for everybody, but I was like, if we're late and miss Taylor Swift, I'm going to kill the driver.
Oh my God.
Yes, okay. I'm a little excited.
So we got a Swiftie on our hands. Okay, so we love you on Real Housewives, but we want to know, we're setting the rumors straight. When are you going to patch things up with Lisa?
You know what? It's you'll see as we go along, we start to make progress, and then things happen, and we go back, and then we start to make progress, and things happen. And unfortunately, right now, we're not great, but we have come a long way. Mm-hmm. So you'll see.
How would you describe your relationship with Lisa?
I love her. I do. I love her. I mean, it's great. She can be fun. She's just very sensitive. And so if you're going to dish it out, you got to be able to take it. You also need to be able to recognize that we're all not perfect and we can all say sorry. And it's a very hard thing for her to do. So.
And I think it's very admirable that you guys do it on national TV. What else can we look forward to this season?
Oh, a few physical fights, okay. Some wine throwing, some wine glass throwing.
Ooh, was that you?
I did not throw a glass.
What did you throw?
I might have went like this with a little wine. There's like soap opera stars on there now, so you feel like you're in a giant soap opera. It's like crazy. I watched that soap opera. I watched Days. So I felt like, yeah, where's Marlena?
So what is it like working with new girls? I mean, how does that, when new people enter the family, is it met with, you know?
Well, it depends on who it is. When it was me, they all did not want me there. But with Lisa Rinna, everyone, you know, open arms. She's a doll. Eileen, none of us really knew her, but she's there. Yeah.
And finally.
She's there.
She's just there. She's just present.
Yes.
Okay, so finally.
That's all.
You look gorgeous.
Thank you.
New year, new you. We're talking New Year's resolutions. People have them, people don't. Do you?
I always make them, and then I always break them. So, you know, I just really want to try to eat healthier. And I know that's so lame, but I do.
What's your diet? Like, any special diet? Any, like.
Right now, it's Del Taco, a lot of it. But I need to, my cholesterol is a little high, so my doctor's like, we need to work on that.
Okay, so no more Del Taco.
No, well, let's not go that far. We're going to cut back.
Okay, and more green juices.
Yeah, I can't juice. I mean, I don't even understand juicing. Everyone's juicing. It's like, just starve yourself. That's what it really is. Let's not eat and just drink some cayenne chili pepper lemon water. That's what it is.
That's starving yourself.
It is.
Okay. No, she's got it. A woman's got to eat.
Exactly.
You got to be a glamazon.
Well, I mean, I like to eat less, but I got to eat.
Okay, and then finally, because I know you got to get in there and see your Swiftie, what's the biggest rumor going on right now that you want to set the record straight on?
Rumor. You tell me. I mean, there's so many. That I don't eat. Kenya Moore said that I need to have a sandwich. Well, I had 85 burritos. I guess the sandwich is whatever. She's an idiot.
Bye, Felicia.
Yeah. Exactly.